Oh, yeah. Nothing like being out in the country. Hey, look, watch out over there. You know what? I'll call you Dan. Watch out over there, Dan. Hey, little buddy. Little dragonfly.
Yep. That's country.
Yeah, see, you gotta be real careful when walking around in areas like this, because there's snakes underneath most of all these rocks. And you don't want to get bit by a water moccasin, because it just wouldn't be very nice. Let's see here. See if we can find some baby ones. Baby snakes. Flip over a few rocks. I'm about to do a snake underneath there. Ooh. No? There's crawdad. Hey, little crawdad. Good for fishing with, or if you had a whole bunch of big ones, you could have a crawfish bowl. Well, that's pretty country. Find us some crawdads. Cover him back up. But anyway, definitely want to be very careful and watch for snakes, because they are definitely out in the country. But anyway, all right, hey, better watch out over there. Watch what you're doing, watch where you're walking. There's some snakes over there. Snakes, watch out for snakes.
Snakes?
Oh yeah, that was pretty wild. Well, what'd you say that little thing was that you picked up? What's that called? Crawfish, crawdad. Oh, that's kind of freaky looking. I don't know about all that. I've never seen one of them before. But that was pretty. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I've seen those in a store. Slim Jim? I've seen them in a store, but I've never tried one or eat one. What exactly is it? Yeah, it's called a crayfish or a crawdad, which, you know, either one. But yeah, I don't know. Pretty cool little things, but they're tasty too if you cook them right. But yeah, that's called a Slim Jim. It's a cured meat, spicy beef, like it's like beef jerky. Beef jerky? No, you probably don't even know what that is. But yeah, try it. Give it a shot. You know, you find stuff like that out in the country. It's all good. Cool. Hang with me. Okay. Well, let's see here. Yeah, I like it. That's pretty good. Slim Jim. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Good. Cool. Thanks, James. Yeah. Yeah, well, we still got more adventures to go, so hang with me, hang tight, stay safe, have fun, enjoy the country.